This your boy Wide Frame, man. And I'm putting on for Triple D Texas. Triple D made you, boy, man. So what I'm about to do right here, me and my daughter Kiki, about to do a tribute. The Triple D Texas. It's dirty out here, man.
Hey. Woke up this morning, oh my God, he must be sick. To come outside and see his caddy on some bricks. You can't be flossing out here, baby. When these boys so got her out here in the day, I must have told that fool a couple times a week. Stay on dubs and don't fuck with 30s. But he had to brag out there showing naked ass. They broke that nigga down to his break pad.
Yeah.
Triple D there.
You can find me chilling somewhere in the Triple D, baby. And no, I won't leave. I wasn't raised, but I'm made in the Triple D, baby. Maybe the north side, or the east, or the west, or the south of D, baby. Don't matter to me.
Talk dope. Triple D, Texas, a fool, man. If you ain't from here, you probably don't want to come here. You know what I'm talking about? Niggas running around here jacking. Niggas snatch you right up out your motherfucking car around this bitch. You know what I'm talking about? North side, east side, west side, the sun is south, baby. It go down around this bitch, man. You niggas come around here playing you want to. Wide Frame.
You can find me chilling somewhere in the Triple D, baby. And no, I won't leave. I wasn't raised, but I'm made in the Triple D, baby. Maybe the north side, or the east, or the west, or the south of D, baby. Don't matter to me. Please believe it's Triple D.
Tiffany Nelson, been there from the giddy up.
Nigga DJ Dee,
man, nigga really fucking with him. You know, they really working with a nigga. You understand? DJ Frosty fucking with you, boy. Dosky Steven, that's my producer, bro.
DJ Drop, DJ Deuce, and this bitch fucking with you, boy. Man, fight come ready.
My nigga Spliff Wayne over there at the fire station getting it in with a nigga, man. Fatty Daddy, what's up, nigga? DJ Darkness holding me down in the strip club. And my main nigga, DJ VP. And I damn sure can't forget about Prince Rick and Trail Lee. That's what's up. Real nigga shit.